Nano Banana, also known as Gemini 2.5 Flash Image, is now available inside Photoshop without needing any plugins, so you can make insane changes to your photos in just a couple of clicks. Hi guys, it's Chet here from WebsiteWizard.tv. In this video, I'm going to show you how to access and use Google's Nano Banana inside Photoshop to make changes to your pics at lightning speed. Before we get started, be sure to smash that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you don't miss the next video. And if you're new to my channel, then let me know by dropping a comment below saying I subscribe, and I'll reply to each and every one of you. Let's get started. The Nano Banana Photoshop functionality is currently available inside Photoshop Beta, so to access that, open up Creative Cloud, and I'll leave a link to that below the video. So once you've opened Creative Cloud, go to Home, click on Apps, and then click Beta, and then open the Photoshop Beta app. So I've opened up this image, so to make changes to this, I'm going to select the entire image here, and then I'm going to use Nano Banana to change the camera angle of the image. So you should see the contextual taskbar open here, but if you don't click on Window, then make sure you've got Contextual Taskbar selected here. Now click Generative Fill, which is where we will type in our prompt. But before you do that, click on this icon here and make sure you have Gemini 2.5 Nano Banana selected here. And now I'm going to paste in the following prompt, and then click Generate. And now you can see we've changed this image to a side view of the girl. So now I'm going to change the color of the surfboard. So to do that, open the Selection Brush tool here, and then brush over the item you want to change, in this case the surfboard. Now click Generative Fill, paste in the following prompt, and then click Generate. And now you can see we've changed the surfboards to this awesome red and blue color. Using the same steps, I used the following prompt here to give the girl a red bikini, and as you can see, here are the results. And then I use this prompt here to make the floor pure sand without any petals, and then make the sea aqua blue. And as you can see, this really brought the image alive here. Then I use the following prompt here to have a clear sky with a beautiful sunset, and here are the results. So as you can see, using Nano Banana inside Photoshop like this, we can easily make changes really quickly. I've got a free guide for you below the video with some useful tips and tricks, so feel free to check that out. If you like the video, then let me know by smashing the like button, drop a comment below if you have any questions, and smash that subscribe button so you don't miss the next video.